What is going on, everyone? I just got the outdoor ferret enclosure squared away for the summer months ahead. I still plan on adding some more details, but what I have definitely serves its purpose in providing the ferrets with enrichment. Now, I'm going to give you guys a quick tour of the setup and some recommendations if you'd like to do something like this for your ferrets in your own backyard at home. You don't need to drop hundreds of thousands of dollars to create a structurally sound enclosure that'll stimulate your ferret's curiosity to explore and give them the ability to enjoy the outdoor elements without having to harness them up on a leash. Now, try walking three ferrets at the same time when they all want to go in different directions and do their own thing. It's definitely not the ideal situation. So the first thing I want to cover is the substrate that I chose, which is just a mixture of play sand and ground soil, which is layered above a thick rubber underlayment and flat stepping stones in the event that they decide to dig far down. Digging their way out is not an option. Before putting them in the enclosure, I usually take a spray bottle filled with water and I'll mist the top layer of the soil in order to keep the dust particles to a minimum. And the reason I do this is because when they play and wrestle in there, it'll kick up a lot of dust if it's really dry, and this will make them go into a sneezing fit. So just to avoid this, I like to gently mist the top layer. The tubes that you see in here are a variety of 4 and 5 inch drainage tubes, which you can get at any hardware store, and the clear 10 inch in diameter tubes are actually dust collector hoses, and you can easily get these online. I have the clear 10 foot and 4 inch in diameter tubes in the house, but I felt they had plenty out here to explore in. Now, they don't live out here full time, I just have them outside when the weather is appropriate. Even if it's a warmer, sunny day, they are in a shaded area with access to fresh water. This setup definitely comes in handy when I don't want to waste a beautiful day. I'll let them enjoy playing outside while I'm tending to the garden or any outdoor projects, so they are still being monitored when they are in there. The water feature is just simple plastic pond inserts with a 400 gallon per hour pump and filter, but I still change the water each time they go into the enclosure to ensure its quality. Now, some people may be looking at the corrugated wall I put up and may be thinking, those ferrets can 100% jump over that if they wanted to, and you would be correct. However, they aren't that dumb, and I've never had an issue with them showing interest in trying to climb over it. They'll lean up against it if they see me walk in, but never attempt to hop over. Plus, if it was significantly higher, I wouldn't be able to have access to the upper level. Now, about 90% of this enclosure was built from material I already had, which is why it's not the most aesthetic looking structure. However, it is completely structurally sound, and it is serving its purpose in keeping the ferrets happy and keeping them in tune with their wild counterparts. Thank you guys for watching. I just wanted to give you a quick breakdown of the setup, but if you have any questions, drop them down in the comments below, and I'll see you in the next video.